qualified to come across so sanctified. I just don't cut it with the cherubim. The town's already on its knees. Being worshipped is a breeze. I barely know the words to any hymn.
Listen, if we don't comply with the locals' wishes, I'd see us being sacrificed or stuffed. Let's be gods, the perks are great. El Dorado on a plate. Local feelings should not be rebuffed.
It's tough to be a god. Tread where mortals have not tried. Be deified when really you're a sham.
Be an object of devotion. Be the subject of songs. It's a terrifying notion. All those prayers and those alarms. And a normal man would bridle if he's forced to be an idol. And a normal man's exactly what I am.
All the same, it's pretty clear. Scoundrels don't keep much up here. They must have zillions under lock and key. Gods can force them to unleash enough to make us a nouveau riche beyond our wildest dreams. So follow me.
Can't you see I won't relax if religious maniacs tell me I'm all powerful and sublime? How can I be their belief when I'm lying through my teeth? Why don't we just say some other time?
It's tough to be a god, but if you get the people's nod, count your blessings, keep them sweet, is my advice.
Be nirvana, be salvation, be all things to all men. Butter up your congregation every Sunday, soar a ten. The alternative is dire. Simplifying pantifier.